derelicts, dude.
Wow, look at this. Bond Pavilions here in Scottsdale, longest running Saturday car event. We rolled up on. Look how jam packed it is. I don't think you can move it away. Here we are. That is a McDonald's. We are parked. We didn't even get any drive-through. Look at all these cars. Vaughn's Pavilions here in Scottsdale off a talking stick road. You see it's getting late. The sun is starting to shine. It's starting to fall. Behind the Shell gas station. Let's see here. Let's get a shot. They got big rigs. Double nickel, drop top, white over blue. Look at that. Sweet. Falcon wagon, look at that. That's a right-hand drive Mini. Fever YY's wire wheels. What do you got coming up next? 2350 Shelby Mustang, 388 horsepower. Got a jalopy. Another double nickel, white over orange. American Max. How you guys have been at the Good Guy Southwest Nationals today?
Top 12. We were stoked. It was at Good Guys today over in the TCI booth.
Yeah, nice.
There you go, Andy. Watch out, Dan.
Hey, come down and see us on Tuesday.
Yeah.
Oh,
I know.
Look at the Coke bus, you know? Thunderbirds.
We got everything. We got Bug Eyed Sprites.
Oh, that thing's
Bug Eyed Sprites. Sprite. We got Rambler Americans. Look at that. Damn. Small block V8 in there. Volkswagens. Coke bus. Sunset. Leave me hanging. On video.
Oh, did you?
Well,
that's why you're here. Yeah, we went to see the lobby.
This aisle. Dang. XKE. Headlines. No, GT. Mustang. Look at that. Oh, you got a small block Chevy. Let's walk up this way, bro.
Okay.
Hey, Robert. Looks like your truck.
Wait, can I
see? Box Nova. You saw that pulling a good guy today? Yikes. Twin turbos. Lot to see.
That's right.
LaSalle.
Look at this crazy car. It's been here before.
Yeah, GTX, yeah. 67. No Hemi. Super Commander. Like that, huh? Single light, firebird.
Badass, bro. We ride. Yeah. Smokey and the Bandit.
Flying chicken.
That thing's bitchy. Trans Am's so bad.
Look at that, Yankel. Look at that Yankel.
These are three badass cars. How you doing?
Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we come out of Huntington Beach, check us out on Wednesday night. We cruise 52 Wednesdays a year.
Well, absolutely.
Yeah. Every Wednesday night.
Here we are at our location and stuff on the back, and that's Vandal Live. He comes and films every Wednesday.
There you go.
There we go.
There you go. You're set up.
If you ever come down, your daily driver, just come down on vacation. Come look us up. We'll get you riding the hot rod.
One way or the other, we'll make it work.
You got it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Look at this little job over here.
What the heck is it?
You don't have to renew the plates every week.
What is it?
Your car has to be
clean. Look at that. Over the hill, gang. Go figure.
The roof in the back.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Beautiful car, bro.
Look at a couple of
beautiful. What is it? Bosley, 50? You got a 50, huh?
Well, they're not the fancy, but Falls Flyer, yeah. Larson Falls Flyer was in Minnesota. They're like bulletproof.
Bosley. Buddy Mark Boyce has got one. Stickers, but you can watch it.
Yeah,
there.
I'm filming this everywhere. Really? So you can see it all. Yeah.
Thank you. Chevelle there, 69. That little guy. Hey, Brian, future hot rodder.
Yeah, here you go, future one.
I'll try to get a
Route 66. Look at that satellite. Mopar row here. Got a Duster. 360. Look at that. Got some fins. '57 DeSoto.
Isn't that the one that seats go sideways in them, Bama?
Yeah. And a Roadrunner. An old Dodge truck. And a Dodge Dart Swinger.
So I'd like to tell you.
Another.
Look at that.
Wow, six pack. Yeah, we got a swinger here.
Look at the roof on it,
Dan.
You got a top on it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Mod topper. Look at that. 440 six pack grabber. Yeah. 392, yeah, honey?
Mike in the house.
Look at this charger, huh? How stock that is. Go back up real quick. The other side.
They just thought that molecule about 30 minutes.
Oh, man.
Get out of here.
Maybe I'll just go right over there. Take a shower, only make it tired. Pavilions Center. This is it. Arizona, the sky is oranging up. A couple more rows.
Right. So I mounted them right
about it. Got some motorcycles. Vision.